A widely used symmetric encryption scheme is based on the Data Encryption Standard, or DES. It was published in 1977 and standardized in 1979. In DES, the key is 64-bit, which is 8 bytes. But for each byte, there's one parity bit. Therefore, the actual value in the key is only 56-bit. And the output ciphertext is again a 64-bit block. Here's a high-level view of DES. There are 60 rounds of operations. From the original 56-bit key, 16 subkeys are generated, one for each round. The process of decryption with DES is essentially the same as the encryption process. It works as follows. Use the ciphertext as input to DES, but then for the subkeys, they're used in reverse order. That is, use K16 at the first round of decryption, use key 15 in the second round of decryption, and so on and so forth. That is, for decryption, we run the same algorithm, but only the keys in reverse order. Recall that diffusion is one of the principles in encryption, and it is typically achieved through permutation. In DES, permutation works by changing the positions of the bits. Recall that DES has 16 rounds of operations. Each DES round has the same operations and uses a different per-round key. Each DES round takes as input the ciphertext produced by the previous round and outputs ciphertext for the next round. The input is divided into the left half and the right half. The output left half is just the right half of the input. The right half of the output is the result of XORing the left half of the input and the output of the mangler function. The mangler function takes as input the 32-bit input right half, expands it to 48-bit, then XORs it with the 48-bit per round key, then use the S boxes to substitute the 48-bit value into a 32-bit value. We can also use algebra to represent the operations in a DES round. That is, the left half of output is the right half of the input, and the right half of the output is the result of XORing the left half of input and the result of a mangler function, which takes as input the right half of the input and the per-round key.